The 2018 Kia Optima Hybrid doesn't stray far from the Optima Sedan, which is a good thing. The 2018 Kia Optima Hybrid takes the Optima Sedan's good looks and doesn't impart many cues to its greener propulsion system. The same sloped roof and curvy exterior sheet metal wrap, a contemporary cabin. The look isn't as revolutionary as it was in the beginning of the decade, but it's still handsome. We give the Kia Optima Hybrid a 6 out of 10 for looks from the outside. The Optima Hybrid's shapely hood, elongated dimensions, sloping roofline, and curves hint at a sportier emission. The Optima Hybrid and Optima are virtually identical from the outside, except for a couple badges on the front fenders and a grille unique to the hybrid models inside. The Optima Hybrid is comfortable and subdued, eschewing the last approach of a driver-centric cockpit for a more formal atmosphere. Style takes a backseat to substance in the Optima Hybrid. The dash materials and layout are secondary to the knobs, buttons, and controls that dominate the center stack. The infotainment system isn't set into the dash with a textured plastic that seems like an afterthought to our eyes, but the rest of the Optima is fitted with appropriately soft and usable materials. Everywhere else what it lacks in imagination, it makes up for in function, more than acceptable for a mid-size sedan.